Alrighty, hey guys. Hope everyone's doing well. So we're gonna be diving in into some more Deltarune. As far as where we left off from the last part, Noelle just joined the party officially, so now it's four friends all together. We got Chris, Noelle, Rousey, and Susie. So just gonna dive right back into it, and we were just still exploring Cyber City too when we just left off. So let me get us going here. All right. Yeah, and it also appears like I think Noelle is crushing on Susie. Like, that's what it seems to look like so far, which is adorable. Look, Chris, another teacup ride. But there's only three seats. Maybe two of us could share one? Damn, guess we gotta take the stairs. Aw, no. That would've been so cute. She wanted to sit with Susie. Rip. Deer and teacups. A dangerous combination. Aww. Ooh, balloons. Can we go in any of these doors? No? This way. Wait, I know. To turn off that force field, you just stay standing on the switch. Huh. Well, see you later. Wait, what did I volunteer for? Oh no. Oh wait, is she really gonna stay there by herself? Oh. The treasure of air, where three are one, place one to three. Perhaps it means we all have to enter one teacup. Well, I don't like doing it, but it works. Appears to be some kind of force field. So do we really have to? Oh. Hey Chris, let me show you my ultimate healing. Oh yeah, Susie learned some healing. Oh geez, well we don't need to heal right now though. Aw, I don't want Rousey to get hit. Avoid. Ambulance? Hell no. Like doctors even get me. Susie told you to avoid getting hit by the ambulances. Oh, that's what that means. Rousey washes his hands for 60 seconds. You'll need two apples to stop me. Wee woo wee woo. ambulance puts a clown nose on to make you comfortable? What? Okay, well, they can all be spared. What did this do? Oh wait, is this one gone down here? Whoa, wait for me! Aw, how do I get that treasure chest? Make sure I didn't miss anything. They said something about the teacup. Do I go back down? You all jumped into one teacup. You heard a clicking sound. Hell no, like we're doing that again. Can I get the treasure now? Ooh, yeah, we can. What? That was it? Just balloons. I thought it would be some kind of cool trinket. Oh, is there nothing else to do up here? Oh no. I didn't get. Wait, where's Noelle? Wait, where did she go? Where did Noelle go? Wasn't she right behind us? I'm confused. Mice blocked the way. Trap all. Aw, I missed two. Dang it. Susie got on all fours and chased the mouse around the room like an animal. Catch me, catch me. Ouch. Okay. Mouse is thinking about overly elaborate machines. Rousey started putting peanut butter on a spoon and put it in a trap. Susie was captured. Susie! The hell are you blaming me for? You made the trap. You think you're the big cheese? Mouse keeps running between your feet. Trap. Oh, what I missed. Mouse is keenly aware of the fear it invokes. I'm just gonna trap, defend, and you can heal Suzy. Yay, got it. Heal Chris. Oh wait, I keep forgetting I can't do that at the end of a turn. Wait a sec. Where's Noelle? Oh, thank god. Sorry, I just never seen fireworks up close before. Those bullets? What, you scared? I guess so? Maybe that's why I couldn't stop watching? No, I think she just liked looking at them. What? You put the mice in the hole. Oh, I get it. Twenty more? Damn, we're gonna be here forever. Maybe if we, split up the work? Huh? I'll release the mice. Suzy will break the balloons when they reach the top. And Chris, you can catch them. If that's okay. Sure. Ready? Go! Oh my god, it's so cute. They're taking turns jumping on the button. Oh. Yay, we did it. That was awesome teamwork. Hell yeah. Take that, you stupid mice. It's nice seeing you enjoy a puzzle, Suzy. Well, maybe they are awful if you do them like that. Not bad, Noelle. That was kind of smart. Thanks. Heh, maybe next time I'll let you do my homework. Oh my god. Can I? No, we don't want to be used. Hey, the hell are you doing with our mice? We worked on getting those together. Whoops, sorry. It's full of mice. Aww. You put the bucket in the hole. Ooh, can I go in any of these doors? No? Oh god. Queen. Look, we're finally close to the fountain. It's Queen's mansion. Huh? Wait, why did we come here? Oh. Chris, you brought Noelle right to me. I knew our truce was the best, but unfortunately, that means truces are over. Noelle, get over here. But I... Noelle? I will only say it one time. Uh-oh. Scary. Okay. Infinitely. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. I... Noelle, are you hesitating? Let me if then this for you. How about if you don't listen, then a certain bird might take a ride in the acid river. I mean, do we like Birdly? It feels bad to say, but like I haven't really cared to like him as a character yet. But Birdly? Oh, I'm sorry, Chris, Susie, I wish I could have stayed with you longer, but I can't let Birdly get hurt, you know? Don't be sad, Noelle, honey. All that remains is the final step. My splendorious queen, there you are. Oh my god, no. Hey, Reaper, what's up? How are you doing today? Phew, I looked in every used game store for you. Oh, Noelle, are you okay? You look a little funny. Okay, plan B. No! Doing good? Yeah, I'm doing well. I've been looking forward to playing more Deltarune, so... yeah. Huh? What are you doing? I see now her will must be unleashed by force. Perhaps if I make her face into a robot one? But you said you wouldn't do that if I... Variable lying set to true. We were going to be smart together. That's not fair. Understood. Fairness activated. Hey. Good thing I collaborated those cages. You said I could trust you. You said you were a gamer. Birdly, I only play mobile games. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm sorry, but that's not a gamer. If all you play is mobile games, no. Oh, you also have this game downloaded and just haven't played it yet? Nice. Well, just like I said with Disney, if you want to lurk, if you don't want any spoilers, I totally understand. You got any games on your phone? Yeah, I have games on my phone, but a majority of my games are on consoles and the computer. No! One of you is going to help me with my plan, and it's going to be Noelle. The rest of you, go to your rooms. What? I love her laugh. It's like the stereotypical evil laugh. Oh, what are you going to do with me? Yeah, why didn't she cage up Rousey? Oh, damn. You're still here. I only made 4 cages. Ha ha ha. I literally don't know. Ha 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 ha. What? Oh my god. She's filling up the entire screensaver and it's like the OG like Windows screensaver. Oh my god, that's awesome. How do you like your new room units? As you can see, they are perfectly suited to your interests, which I gleaned from your internet search results. I estimate you will have no desire to leave. Please tantalize yourself with your surroundings and wait patiently while I dominate the world. Toodles. Chris? Hey, can you hear me? Looks like there's some way to communicate between rooms. Convenient, isn't it? I really thought of everything. Shut up. Anyway, let's think of some way to get out of here. Rousey, you got any bright ideas?
He's not here.
Hey, where the hell's Rousey? Damn, that soft yet tender screaming. Chris, that's gotta be him.
That was him screaming. It was so high pitched.
Quick, we gotta think of some way to get out. Anything you smuggled in that might help us?
I think Lancer is still in my pocket. Is he gonna come out? Oh my god. Hey.
Ho ho, it's me, Lancer. Release me and I'll release you.
Okay.
Missed me? Because I missed you. Haha. Lancer, that you? I thought you ditched us. No, I love ditches, but I would never ditch you. I was simply relaxing in Chris's spacious pants hole.
That's such a random thing to say.
Pocket. Yes, and I saw it all. Pants, lint, various items. A wild mom put you in some shock cages.
We're trapped, so,
Hey, wait, did you see us on the roller coaster? Yes, it was amazing, my first coaster ride. Haha, I love getting nauseous with friends.
Thank God.
Hey, you should probably, free us. Oh, right, yeah. You can always rely on a friendly me to make you free. Haha, I have no idea how to use this. Request new item for room? That sounds good. Item request, shovel. Quantity, let's say, 999. Uh-oh. Ho-ho, it worked! Let's go, blue person whose name I know.
Okay, wait, can I interact with any of this? It's a jelly in the shape of various knives. From search query, sharpest kitchen knife, jello. Oh god. Oh, so this is Chris's search history that this is all related from? It's dozens and dozens of bath bombs. From search query, DIY bath bomb.
It's a VHS explaining how to install video game piano. From search query, video game piano tutorial.
Whoa. Use the communication? Not yet. I want to look at more. What the heck?
It's Jongler's book on jongling and other tricks. From search query, how to use magic. It's called a calendar with college vacation circled. From search query, summer vacation, college when?
It's so true.
It's two pixelized Toriels playing the piano. From search query, video game piano tutorial.
Wow.
You consider dropping bath bombs inside, but there's no time.
Aww.
Oh, I can't use it now. Dang it. Aw, man. Hey, Lily. Thanks so much for the lurk. Hope all is well. It seems to have been overloaded by shovel requests. This is known as a dozens and dozens of shovels attack.
Okay, I guess we're done here.
Oh my god. The, like, background on the sides is her as statues. That's awesome.
Chris, hey. Man, Lancer, you're the best, dude. Come on, Noelle and Rouse are waiting. Yes, let's put the pedal on the metal. Uh-oh, why are you coughing? Hey, Lancer, you okay, dude? I'm fine, just very cold. Ah! Hey, what the hell? You don't look too good. Hey, are you okay, dude? Here, let me heal you. Thanks, Susie, but... Darn, it's not strong enough, huh? Quick, Chris, let's find Rouse. Maybe he can heal him. Aww. Wait! You two aren't going to leave without me, are you? Yeah, we are. But Noelle, my damsel in distress. She must be in distress. And if I cannot help her, then... Okay, fine. You can come if you shut up. Well, can I say first? You have escaped from your second personalized room of the day. You are filled with the power of vacation homes. Let's see. I want to look at my storage. Okay, I'm still good. Ooh, can I go in here? Oh, this was there. Ooh, another egg. It's a painted egg. It's warm. From search query, can hard-boil eggs hatch? Oh god, no. Susie's talk tube thing looks a bit bigger for her larger head. Susie's computer doesn't seem compatible with the skateboard game. Seems to be a somewhat glitched out hologram. From search query, blah, 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 everyone something. It's a skateboarding game, but the AI is cheating. It's impossible to win. From search query, cool skateboard game online cheats. It's a copy of an online skateboarding game. From search query, cool skateboard game online. And what's this one? It's a vacuum-powered book. From search query, losers, this library sucks. The nameplate reads, Birdly. Peek inside. Do I want to know what was in his room? Oops. Sure, why not? What you saw surprised you. Sort of. Aw, what? I don't get to know? Maybe it's best we don't know. The nameplate reads Caddy's room. Peek inside. Oh, Caddy was a character from Undertale. It's wallpapered with the pink cat ad from the city. It's animated too. See, this is Jockington's room. It's beautiful. Azrael's room? Peek inside. Yeah. You open the door with your eyes closed. You saw nothing. What? Well, yeah, your eyes were closed. What the heck? Man. Looks like a puzzle. Think, you can do it, Chris? Calm your skinless, boneless thighs, everyone. I'll think of a solution. Chris, just ignore him. I'll just be over here where I can't hear you. And I'll be here, away from your IQ debuffing aura. My god. Okay. These dark bulbs will cast a bright shadow on the ground. Fill in the space with dark to unlock the way. Okay, so I just need to... line it up. Oops. Easy enough. Yeah, we got it. What? Hey, wait a second. How'd you solve it without me? Ha, Chris figured it out before you, jealous. Well, I knew the answer. I just wanted to see Chris try first. It's called suspense, Susan. Dramatic suspense. Then you do the next one. Fine, watch me. Also, my name's not Susan. Can I do anything with this? No. Ha, huh, child's play. Couldn't you give me a harder one? For example, if anyone had a 4x4 puzzle cube, just tell us the solution. Well, haha, you see. Birdling space. First, you align the shadows with the lines on the floor. Alright, what do we move first? Chris, just do the puzzle. Just give me a moment. It's not like Chris could even solve it anyway. Are you serious? What a bird brain, right, Lancer? Ho-ho, yeah, all of his body parts are bird ones. Lancer, tell Chris our sick scheme. So, when we make track jackets, I'm making his a different color. Ho-ho! Aw. Chris, leave the controls alone. If you get sweat on the controls, it's gonna eat at my inputs. So just let me solve this. If I do, we're gonna be here forever, so... This puzzle is for staff only. Guests, please head back to your rooms. Not a chance. Yeah. Oh, oops. And then this can go... Yay! Whoops, looks like Chris got it again. Wait just a second. You can't have... You just got lucky. It's just trial and error. The brute force method, ha, a caveman could do it. Except cavemen died out because they're stupid. I'm solving the next one, so just stay here until I'm done. Yeah, like we're gonna wait that long. Aw, I hope Lancer's okay. It's cute that Susie's carrying him. What are you two doing here? This one's mine. It'll be over in a second, so why don't you just relax in your mind palace, which probably doesn't even have anything in it. I just need to figure out why the shapes don't go together. Oh, man. I don't know. Oh, hey. You just gotta fill the whole square thing, right? What if you just pile them all in the corners? Like digging a really wide hole. What? Chris, want to try? Staff, if you're stuck, please don't call for help. No one can hear you, not in this beloved death trap of a mansion. Well, that's disturbing. Okay. Yeah, so do I just need to make sure nothing is on the outside? Yeah. Susie's idea worked? There's no way. It's a computer bug. It's a glitch. You're cheating, just like when you wave dash. How's it taste, idiot? Man, I'm gonna relish this forever. All those times you acted so high and mighty. Well, guess what? You're not. Face it, you're just as big a dumbass as the rest of us. Ha ha ha. Oh no. Fine. I admit it. I'm not that smart. I never was. There, are you happy? I just... Oh, here we go. I used to be a forgettable little bluebird. No one even remembered my name. Then one day came the spelling bee Noelle, and I studied for. Intelligent. When it came down to the two of us, she got nervous and couldn't speak. Oh, wait, I think that's the word that we spelled out in that one puzzle last time, December. She lost. Oh. And I won. That was when I tasted it. The praise, the glory, the superiority. The addictive power of being smart. Since then, year after year, I've been number one in the class. But it's only because Noelle helps me study. She's the real smart kid. But everyone's expectations for me are so high now. What am I going to do once I go somewhere without her? Ooh. That's why I wanted to make a new world for us. A world where we'll always be number one and number two. But I was so wrapped up in that I got tricked by the queen. And now Noelle's gonna suffer because of it. Maybe I did just like being superior. Maybe I am just an idiot. Don't cry, chicken nugget man. All of us are idiots too. Huh? I mean, like, I don't know about everyone else, but whether you're the smart kid or not, we couldn't care less. Screw up as much as you want, honestly. It's not like our opinion of you can get... Susie, you'd accept me even if I'm dumb? Yeah? It's like when your sister gets cursed in Dragon Blazers 2. Even if her stats suck, she's still your party member. So, Susie, a real Dragon Blazers 2 reference? Susie, you're not only kind, but a true gamer as well. Perhaps I underestimated you. Don't say that now. But worry not, I have decided. I will turn over a new leaf from now on and fight for the side of ignorance. We're not telling you to be stupid. Just sometimes it's okay to make mistakes. Ha, and make mistakes I will. Onward. Why couldn't Ralse be here to teach the moral lesson? Oh. Well, that was sweet in a way. Oh. This downstairs table will be for our special guests. There's a dinner party on the second floor for everyone else. Everything here is tailored for you, right? I don't know about that. That's screaming. Ralse? Uh-oh. Oh. You don't have to scream. Just because you like my outfit. That's what that screaming was. Wow. Oh, Chris, Susie, how may I serve you? The hell are you doing? Queen didn't have a room for me, so, she made me into one of her butlers instead. Wow. Whatever, Ralse, can you heal Lancer? It's cold. Uh-oh. Susie? I am afraid this is something I can't heal. No, what's wrong with him? What? Lancer, hey! Oh, is it because he left his world? He's not meant to be in here? You see, each dark fountain creates a different world. A world whose darkness reflect the will of its fountain. But, though those darkness can exist in their own worlds, they might not belong if they go to another one. So, can we help him? Yes, there is a way. Castletown's grand fountain is made of pure darkness. As long as it stays flowing, any darkener can live there. So, if we bring Lancer back to school, he'll be okay again. So, we just need to get out of here, huh? Right. All right. Lancer, we'll be back for you, buddy. Your friend, if we defeat Queen, we can save him? Yeah. With me out of the way, Queen is going to force Noelle to do her bidding. And if Noelle doesn't want to, she might make her face into a robot one. Susie, could you assist me in saving Noelle? Me? I just can't do it by myself. But if you can help me, I have a plan. A plan? I remember from Queen's tour of this place, there's a secret shortcut on the third floor. While Chris is distracting Queen, Susie will take the shortcut to reach Noelle and transfer her to me on the roof. What the? That's a weird way of saying that. From there, I'll bring her to a safe hiding spot, and together we can all defeat Queen. All right, sure. We'll give it a shot. Haha, most excellent then. See you on the roof, fellow agent. All right, let's go. Oh, Lancer. Would you take that off already? Sorry. Aw. Lancer. Oh, we can move him this way. Oh my god. Wait, can I like take him with us? Let's see, will I be able to take him up the stairs? Uh-oh. Man, I'm worried that if I don't put him in a certain place, we're not gonna be able to bring him back. Something real quick. Well, I guess I just gotta leave him for now. Looking at these legs fills you with a certain power. What the heck? What the fire door? Cafe. Welcome to Color Cafe. Let us warm your day. About yourself? Ah, forgive me for not introducing myself sooner, young masters. I am Swatch, our Lady Grace's head butler. When we are not attending to her needs, I and the Queen's other staff use this room as our humble yet colorful gift shop slash cafe. Please shop to your heart's content. We are eager to serve your any wish. What? Does a woman of our Lady Grace's caliber not deserve a coven of powerful men and women to dote upon her every moment? To have rap anthems written to her kindness, which are then bit-crushed beyond recognition to make them more computer? To have melons smashed with karate chops repeatedly for no apparent reason. To have barrels thrown from the rafters and make us smash them all with karate chops before the timer runs out. But the barrels are full of melons and we have to smash those too? Yes, the answer is yes. What the heck? Oh yeah, I think Rules, I still don't know how to pronounce his name, but I remember he was at Castletown. I'm afraid I am not familiar with the guest of that moniker. Ah, wait, are you perchance referring to that unbearable, unique man who barged in here and demanded to be made Butler Supremeth? I'm afraid that person is now banned from this establishment. And may have suffered injuries as a result of his, rather swift ejection. Please do not mention him again. We are still cleaning up the worms he left on the floor? What the heck? Outfit? Ah, my outfit. Yes, the monochrome look is quite suitable, isn't it? Black suit, colored glasses. Many people have failed to imitate this look. Some even going so far as to attempt to impersonate me. In order to get the, never mind. Macaron? So I can't buy anything here? Wait, what if I keep bringing up him? Oh. Dang it, I thought it would be a different dialogue. Don't be blue. We're here for you. Queen makes us buy trash for her. What can I buy? Spaghetti. Spaghetti woven by master coders. Bow tie, braille pen. Wait, so does that mean if I only buy one, everyone gets plus 30 HP? I guess I'll buy one. Butt juice, short for butler juice. They had to make that distinction. And then I'll get buy one of those. I think that'll be good for now. Please come again. We'll be waiting for you with rose-tinted glasses. It's a door. Where will you go? Oh, okay. I don't need to. You don't. It's a cybernetic bookshelf. There's a book here about shortcuts that open up later. This one, oh. Dang, guess I can't do anything. Oh my god, it's like the Mona Lisa, what the heck? Oh, I can't interact with it? I see you have escaped from your room units. Who can blame you for wanting to see my glorious mansion? You won't want to take your eyes off this beautiful art. We're not here to look at your stupid pictures. Oh, it was not a recommendation. I was just warning you. LMAO. Oh. Okay, oh god. Not interested. Wait, why was that one special? Oh. Oh, secrets. Revivement. Cool. Ow, okay, I'm getting hurt. Dang, guess I gotta use one of these items already. Well, we don't need it quite yet. Now I know you are all loving my mansion, but we have a few rules around here you have to follow. 1, wipe your shoes. 2, have fun. 3, respect the pottery. 4, have fun. 5, list entry duplication error. Oh. Pottery not respected. Oops. Oh well. Redder, 2 stages. Bluer, 2 stages. Warmify? I don't get it. talked about the warmth of a loving embrace, but Swatchling is already as warm as can be. Susie mentions lava. Swatchling's color got a little bit warmer. It's now orange. Rousey mentions icy scarves. Swatchling's color turned a little bit colder. It's now orange. You feel so coordinated. Thank you, masters. Oh. That ended up working out. Oh, well, that was easy. The Swatchlings are relieved their wardrobe has been coordinated. Wow. Well. I need to do these in order to... Okay. So... Blue and red? What? Let's try... Bluer, two stages... Oh, maybe they need to be... purple? Yeah, so I'll make this one warm. And then these two, rather one stage. I think that's right. Talked about the steam of a fresh hot chocolate. Oh, okay, I was thinking about that backwards. Now they're yellow. The tea, what? Green? Oh God, okay, I need to. Need an item. Okay, so those are already warm. I need to do that, and then this needs to be cold. Okay. Okay. Oh God, I'm almost dead. Okay, so Chris just doesn't need to do anything. Candy. Then hers is warm, so I don't need to use Susie either. So I think I'll just have her defend and then do this. Okay. Need the last one yellow.
Oops. Oh god. Defend. Defend. Hold. Yay, they're all yellow! Thank you, young master. Ow, god. Oh, I didn't realize Susie was so low! Okay, yeah, just spare all of them. Can't. I'll heal afterwards. Woo, got a lot of money from that too. It's got crunch. Painting is labeled task. Timberly task. Task. The heck? Okay, do I need to have them hit these in order? Just in time for your appointment. Would you assist me in organizing these paintings? Sure. How refined. Then, the first question, which painting's name is first alphabetically? I think that was the left one. How refined. Then, the next question, which painting's name is third? Oh, shoot. I wasn't paying attention. Was at the bottom. Oh my god, I was right. Next question, which painting is the fourth? Okay, so that I think it was the right one. That's number two, not the number four. Have you gotten disorganized? Someone ought to whip you into shape. Oh. Okay. Dang it, I was so close. Okay, well, they're already 50. Order? Everyone asks task manager to show you order. She obliges. Frankly, clothing, let me whip it into shape. Meow, meow, meow. Oh. Ooh. Oh, smells like live wiring. Slouch back, let me whip it into shape. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Oh wait, shoot, can you spare her? There. Susie roared like a lion. Rousey blinks at task. Oh, sweet. I got so much money. Oh. Wait, what's this? Oh. Oh, what?
Oh, okay, well, then here I get stuck. Oops. Can I sneak in the middle? Uh-oh. Oh man, I feel like I need to go back though.
Oh.
Are these all clear now? Oh, they are. Okay. Because what's up here? Oh. Welcome to the second floor diner dinner party section A. Please help yourself to anybody's food. Psst, I'm the hacker. Nobody figured it out yet, but it's me. There's an East Treasures hallway leading to basement on the first floor. Come down there and I'll help you crack the code. What? This guy keeps telling everyone at the party he's a hacker. I don't know what to do with this information. Yes, yes, Queen is right. Send error report. Send error report. Couldn't agree more. Send error report. Send error report. I am Mouse Million. I stand leagues and inches above all the other mice. Only Newbert remains above me still. Newbert's moving up in the world.
What the?
Oh wait, is that her room? Oh god. I don't know which room I need to do first. Shortcut to first floor. Now I can update my storage. Okay. I feel like I need to buy more of this stuff. Okay. the heck is in here? Oh. Mouse wheel spins into you.
Catch.
Oh my god. We are grippable. We are many. Oh god. Ooh, that was a lot of them. Mouse will reach 100% mercy, but it's still rolling out of control. Suddenly, we'll take it from here. Oh.
All that cheese.
Thanks for the help. We'll open up the East Dining Hall now.
Ouch, ouch. How do I get down from here?
Queen's making us prepare a massive feast for her upcoming guests. I wonder if people can really eat platters, though. Oh my god. Oh, what is this? It's locked. What's with this giant empty room anyway? Welcome to my extravagant dining bonanza. Only one of these delicious platter has the key. I am sure searching will be an addicting game of chance. How the hell are we gonna search all these? No way. Are you serious? Key not found. Did you mean give up? All the platters got mixed up again? Is there one that looks... Oh. Hey, there's something under this one. Oh. Don't try to run away, you little... Hey, wait a sec. Oh, wait, is this actually helping? Oh my god. Here's the key. We just have to... It broke it? Was that awesome or what? Maybe minus the blatant destruction? Let's go, Chris. We're almost at the third floor. What the? The supreme table. You won't be able to use this without the throne of the gods. What? That's like a little gerbil, like water tube thing. Happening. Whoa, no. Uh-oh, okay, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! Oh, I thought I had to look at all of them. Yeah, I should probably use this. It's cut evenly. Quit hogging. Why didn't you guys come in the corner with me? Oh, dang it. Okay. Trying to think what would be the best way to do this. By two stages. Red. So that turned that green, and then this warm. Might have done this completely backwards. Let's see. Okay, that's blue. That's yellow. Mentions ice cream. Okay, so I just need to turn that into blue. Okay, so this needs to be colder. And then these two I should just defend. There we go. Okay, cool. We feel so coordinated. Thank you, young masters. Thank you. Oh my god. God. Is that her or is that still the statue? It's so big. Oh, shoot. What the hell? Susie just drank it. Okay. Am I interrupting something? This is today's dinner entertainment. I've heard it's called the Birth of a Fountain. What an elegant name. The Queen has been very interested in this video recently, where the knight creates a fountain by its own hand. Well, it's that and Cyber City's funniest home videos. The knight created the fountain and this world. It might be even more powerful than Queen. For now.
Okay.
I'm not wearing it.
How sweet.
Oh. Chris, Susan, glad to see you arrive unwounded. Now, let us hasten. Through here is a secret passageway to the roof. There, we can rescue Lady Noelle. Okay. Let's go, Chris. Oh, Chris. Chris's. Chris, you and your lackey distract Queen. Let's go, Susie. Just the two of us, haha. Fine, whatever. Chris, do you think of me as your lackey? What? No, you're my friend. Huh? You mean... You think of me as more than a lackey?
Aww.
Susie's gone into a book hole with Birdly. You are filled with the power of book holes.
Okay.
It changes color with temperature. Interesting. First, what's over here? Oh. A giant lake of acid? Oh, you mean the free pool? You will learn to love it like family. Why do you have this? It is my mansion's energy source and fun to drink. Bye, ha ha ha. How should we pass this? I suppose this works, huh? Now, we have to think of some way to distract Queen. Oh wow, I'm so distracted right now. What is happening? What are these little houses? Just tropical villas for my guests, isn't that thoughtful? How would anybody fit inside? Shrink from the acid. Chris, get the banana. Chris isn't going to do what you say? Oh, oops. That's okay, Chris. It's good for you. This is so random. What this? Looks like we're coming up on a tunnel. Oh boy. There's something blocking the way. Maybe we can find some way to get rid of this? A giant hand. Sure would be nice to be pet by something like that. Oh my god. Whoa, where are we? What did I just stumble upon? Okay, I was like, am I gonna be stuck here? Oh. Oh, you didn't see me! Oh my god, that was kind of scary. It seems that peace has returned to the castle. Ooh, revive dust. Oh man, there's so many different pathways. Dear guests, please note our mice will turn at every crossing. Our vermin have been specially handpicked for higher turning. Enjoy. Oh. What does this look like? The mice found a dollar. You didn't get any. Oh, no. I don't even know if this is right. Oh. Okay. Wait, let me see that again. Oh my god, I actually did it? Sounds like the bridge was raised. I'm so smart. But how do I get up? Yeah, I'm guessing I can go this way. Are they gonna high five each other? Looks like the hand is out of the way now. Pulling the hand back would undo the high five. You can't undo a high five. Okay. So So is there no way I can get the other money? I guess I don't need it. Oh wait, shoot, I need to redo. Need to go back the other way and redo the blue on that side. I
Like, there's so many different pathways in this. I feel like I've missed something. Okay, there we go. That's fixed. What is that? I suppose we'll just have to let it go on this one. Where did they go? Oh, okay, now I can keep going. Let's go, Chris. Chris. Hey, Chris. Is it strange to say it's nice spending time alone with you like this? Oh, wait, does Rosse like us? I feel the same. I'm happy hearing you say that, Chris. When we first met, I was so nervous about first impressions. I even hid my face so you wouldn't see. How do I even be a friend? All I have to do is be nice, is what I thought. But I'm starting to realize being friends is more than that, isn't it? Susie, sometimes she isn't nice at all. She's selfish, she's rude, she's sarcastic. But isn't it wonderful that she's her? Is what I started thinking today. And of course, Chris, it's nice that you're you. Aw, it's nice that Rouse is Rouse. Huh? No one's ever said that to me before. I mean, everything's a first for me, but hearing it from you, it means a lot. Oh, this is so cute. I just wonder what being Rouse-like even is. Sorry, I got off track. Let's just enjoy the ride, Chris. Wow, Chris, look at all those houses. I wonder what'll happen if we change their color. Yeah, thous worms really thoused. Thous had seen it the lastest of me. What? Chips ahoyeth, landlubbers. Art thou ready if to visit to David Jones' locker? Could you not speak with more than one accent? Yeah, alright. Oh, Mr. Rules, I just remembered. Lancer, he's not well. Oh dear, didst thou, tryeth burping him? Perhaps give him a sip of medieval ginger ale? Wait, I hath not time to spare on such frivolity. I must conquer this island and defeatest thou, then gifting-eth her a succulent island presente, the beauteous queene shall reward me by maketh me her left-hand man. Ah, me, the ultimate minion! Now beholdeth the forme of thoun destroyere. What the heck? Is that a donut on wheels? Whatever this thing is. That. Oh yeah, I think that's the random weapon we made, like in chapter one. Ah, squirming with jealousy at my battle caravane. 'Tis an effing effigy of an ancient god of combate. I rescued it from the king's trash heap, and fixed it up in this world's scrap shop. It's actually a rejected design we made. Haha, and soon thou shalt taste of rejection. First handeth in the form of various bullets. What is going on? Thrash machine reluctantly fights you. So I have a feeling this is like a secret boss battle you can do. Like, this is way off the path of what we're supposed to be doing right now. Take house? Distract? Funny roll, man. Hello? Let's see. Oh, goodness. How do I say your name? Oh, it's a key spam? Okay, you're fine. Oh, it's not a secret fight? Oh. Dang. It's like if I didn't venture off the path, I would have never come across this. But welcome. Let's see. Does it matter what color I change it to? Oh, I just need to change as many. Oh, there is a secret fight in this chapter. Oh, okay. His name is Rules, just spelled very abstractly. Art simple. Conquer houses. Whoever has the most wins. Okay. Can't help but notice the enemy's ship is very hot. What? Take. That's a totally normal fight that you always get. Oh, okay. And thank you so much for the follow. Soon victory will be mineth, and Queene will maketh me her left hand a man. Okay. You need more industrial zones. So I'm guessing if I... Can he, like, change the color of something I've already done? Finished! Mr. Card, what happens if we win? Uh-oh. Oh, shoot, I'm not paying attention. Oh, God. Oh, that hurt. Your city's lacking parks. I need a heal. Okay. That hurts. Rousey distracted. Rules will place one less house next turn. Okay. Stop building it houses. I have to win. City is lacking crime? I don't want crime. Oh. Thrashed off the poor bow. Smells like a model house set. We'll just heal this round. It's okay. Go forth, my caravan. Okay. Well, can't do anymore. It seemeth the game hath been overed. I haveth no idea who won or lost. Cut the battle. I won. Let's go. So we hath an equal number of houses. Wait, do we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my god, we do. Gosh dang it. I suppose thou thinkest that meaneth thou have matched my abilities, eh? What abilities? Not, you have only seen but one percentile of my weapon's abilities. Gyehahaha. Behold, worms, the relay power of Rules card. God. Damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh no, he has more than me, I think now. That's right. Rules isn't compatible with this world either. Oh, I turned to stone. Oop. Well, let's go, Chris. Do 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 do, just sailing on my swan boat. Looks like the ride's almost over, Chris. Oh, there's a camera. Should we, pose? Aw, hug him! Chris? Oh, that's so cute. Oh my god. Did it really take a picture of that? Let's keep going. Art thou just going to leaveth me here? Thou aren't even going to showeth me the picture. That was a nice boat ride, wasn't it, Chris? Yeah. Looks like it's completed its migration. Dang, we can't go back. Oh, that was so cute. Chris, are you wondering how Susie's doing right now? Yeah, I hope she's okay with Birdly. Goodness. Yeah, I am wondering. Well then, why don't we close our eyes and think about what she's doing now.
Oh, are we gonna go to her perspective?
Oh no, Noelle. It's okay, we're coming for you. What a strange moon. It's like nothing I've ever seen before. Wait, is that a baseball? This world. I wish Dez could see this. Oh, is somebody there? Wait, what are you? Hey, you can't capture someone who's already captured. Oh. Susie? You saved me? Oh. Don't get used to it. Okay, I won't. Oh. Gosh, now I'm wondering what would have been different if we like followed right after them, because now like we each get their own little pairing moments. Cool moon.
Yeah. But it's weird, isn't it? How did we get here? No, what even is this place?
I mean, the whole space, I think, is just called Dark World. You're just having a dream. Huh? Oh, that's right. Right, if you're here, it must be a dream.
Oh, dang it. I should have said the other one is real.
I mean, the real Susie probably wouldn't save me, would she? She probably doesn't care about me at all. Huh? Why would you, think that? She doesn't care about anybody. Well, fair, but... Did you ever wonder why Susie never picked on you? All the time. Maybe it's 'cause when she first came to class, you lent her one of your pencils. Like a dumb, candy cane looking one or something. Aww. And even though it didn't actually taste like candy, she, remembered your smile and, decided to spare you, you know?
That's, really specific.
Yeah, well, wait, did you say you ate the pencil? I mean, look.
Aww.
Hey, so do you dream about me a lot?
Well, time for me to get back to my project, ha!
Okay, Susie, hit me with your axe and wake me up.
Wait, no, I can't do that.
Huh, why not? It's just a dream, so... I mean... Didn't you wanna, hang out some more?
Oh my god! Aww...
I guess Birdly can wait a little longer. Alright, let's get out of here then. All we gotta do is head to the right over to this. Over here on this, what the heck? Heart-covered Ferris wheel? What's the goddamn holdup? Get on already!
Sorry!
Oh my
God. What the hell am I supposed to do, here? Damn, Chris would know what to do. Eat moss, point, and hearts come out. Actually, maybe Chris wouldn't know what to do. Ferris wheels, huh? Kinda makes you wonder what car they were built for. It's different than riding one with Chris. The hell's wrong? You scared of heights? No, I love heights. You're shaking. Well, maybe I'm a little scared, but to be honest, I actually like scary things. What do you mean? When we were little, me and my sister would stay up and go past our bedtime watching horror movies. At first I cried, but now it's like watching them makes me feel comforted? Comforted? I guess I do like slime and blood. It's scary, but I can just turn it off, right? Now it's mostly people that are scary. You can just say you mean me. Well, I guess you too, but that's what's nice about you, you know? Nice? The hell does that mean? You're the good kind of scary. You aren't afraid to break the rules, you know? I wish I could do crazy stuff like you. Do something crazy? So, if you could do something crazy right now, what would you do? Deltarune, I love this game. Hello, historic Twitch guy. Yes, I'm really enjoying it so far, too. Like, I didn't expect to have, like, special pairing scenes like this either. It's so cute. I'd jump out the window. Huh? It's a dream, right? I'd grow big angel wings and fly as far as I can, gazing back at it all. The skyline shining like holiday lights. That's kinda beautiful? Wait, you wouldn't seriously jump out, would you? No promises. Susie, what do you think looking out there? Me? Oh, I don't know which one I should. Should I say something romantic or something cool? Because we just had a really cute moment with Chris and Rousey, like, on the swan boat. Oh. I kind of want to look it up because I do want something cute to happen, if that's a possibility. Say something. Yeah, I'm gonna look at that real quick just to see if I can get something cute to happen. Okay, where can I? Just gonna look at something real quick. Okay,
I didn't see the whole thing, so I'm just gonna say something romantic to stick with the theme. I hope that's... hope that's the right one. Seeing everything small makes me feel like, if I was Susie Zilla or something, I could wreck the whole city. Susie. Heh, what? Is being Susie Zilla something you think about a lot? Like... what? It doesn't matter which one I do. Lie. No, I just made it up now. Does your tail always do that when you lie? Hey, don't look at that. I don't have a tail. It's part of your dream. Oh, right. Sorry. Guess I'll just have to check in real life, too. Hey, don't. Susie, everything okay? Look, I just don't like people knowing about it. Well, I think it's a nice tale. Whatever. She's blushing. It's wagging. Oh, that was so cute. I'm glad I did the romantic one. You stopped shaking. Guess I got comfortable. Me too. Oh my god. Well, that wasn't too bad. Yeah. If only I could dream like this every day. Oh my god, I can't handle this. Maybe it doesn't have to be a dream, you know? Susie? Maybe someday we could... Birdly! Gosh dang it, you ruined it! No! Oh... Noelle, my lady, the cavalry has arrived to rescue you! Oh, a good part of the dream is over. It's fine. Birdly's gonna help. We're allies. Yes, don't worry, Noelle. I'm stupid now. He's good. Look, I gotta go save the day now, alright? Good luck, Susie. Alright, Nugget Boy, it's up to you now. Leave it to me, my dear Susan. Yeah, whatever. May the smarts be with you. What? She left before I could... Noelle, it's hard to say this. You've done so much for me, and I... Noelle, I'm sorry. Birdly, you're... actually apologizing? Thank you, I understand, you know? You've always been nice to me when it's just the two of us. You just wanted to make a happy world for me. I'm glad you realized, it sucked. Oh. Huh? I mean, yes, I was, in a way, apologizing for that. But I also wanted to apologize for leading you on. She did not feel that way, dude. I know you only always helped me out because, well, you had a crush on me, so... What? Oh, sorry, please don't be embarrassed. It's understandable, but I have to tell you, I really value your friendship, okay? So I felt I had to pretend to reciprocate those feelings. What? But I never...
Furthermore, I think I may have discovered someone else for me.
That face.
Huh? Please don't be jealous.
Of
Susie. What?
No way, Birdly likes Susie. Oh, I thought he was gonna say the queen. Whoa, I was not expecting that. Oh no.
Oh, something needs to happen. So that's why. Geronimo! Oh man, both of their moments got ruined.
Heh, miss me? Of course not.
Just kidding, that was sarcasm. I missed you.
Man, we gotta work on your delivery. Anyway, let's go.
Oh my god, this has been so awesome. Everyone's together, but the wind blows coldly. You're filled with a certain power. Is it love? Let's enter storage, probably. Put some stuff in here. Ooh, that skyline's pretty. Third floor. Oh! Let's check something real quick.
Alright, why are strongly box the way? Let's be tough, be sweet. Let's try being sweet. You and Rousey whispered sweetly to Werewire. It pretended not to care, but Axe became more effective. Susie snorted.
Oh god, what is happening?
Smells like a lightning strike.
We'll just defend. I don't. Oh my gosh. Be tough. Pretends to ignore you.
You and CZ told Werewire you'd beat them up. The air crackles with fighting spirit.
Okay.
$350.
Oh, this is the room she was just in.
Whoa, this statue rocks. Hey, Rousey, can we take this from my room?
Huh? That would be stealing.
You stole the Susie-like statue. Oh my god. There are all sorts of clothes inside. Huh. Never seen Noelle wear anything like this.
Oh, so this is Noelle? Yeah, it makes sense that it's Noelle's room.
There are catalogs of search results. Seems like most things couldn't be made into objects. From the search, is ice a real cryptid? It's a cross between icy and something else. Hey, Chris, take this for your room.
That would be stealing.
You stole the icy statue for some reason?
It's a calendar. Every page is a last month. Every day is the 25th.
Christmas!
It's a bed. Go to sleep.
I feel like we shouldn't.
It's not your bed, anyhow.
Yeah, this is Noelle's room.
It's a wardrobe. Cool. Literally. What's out here? Ouch.
Oh god. Oh, is it bad?
Oh.
There she is!
Queen, stop right there! Aw, oh, my sweet idiot children. You are just in time to witness my world domination. With Noelle in my possession, it is only a matter of time before her will turns, and she unleashes her power, blanketing the world in. Whew. Too late, dumbass. Noelle's with Birdly.
Oh, then who this?
But Birdly, but he's been intercepted. My control plugs are now suitable for teenagers. Now the whole family can enjoy eternal servitude. Sort of regal, mostly cruel laughter.
Wait, then, where's Noelle?
Oh no! Laughter becomes more cruel. Oh, I wonder. I actually know the answer.
Enough already.
Oh dear, I do sincerely quite like you two. It will be a shame to force you to serve me. An enjoyable shame.
Uh-oh.
Group loosen?
Everyone loosens Birdly.
Queen, think of the lighteners. Aren't we supposed to make them happy? Is that not what I'm doing?
Oh no, don't use Birdly against us.
Ouch. Oh my god.
Okay, we need to heal real bad.
Smells like overclocked high heels.
Oh, only 5%?
Think, lightners have already been enslaved by me and my kin.
Oh, what is this?
Queen's acid shield is formed. What the heck is this?
brook toast? That glass of acid is generating her shield.
So, you gonna drink all that?
No, this is all mine. You can't have it. Queen sips from her acid. Each day they spend hours worshiping in glowing rapture. Our screens of funny animals and candied games. Oh, shoot.
The battlefield feels electric.
Staring, tapping to receive joy. Staring, tapping to avoid pain.
Oh god, what the heck is this? Queen's acid shield is down. Group listen.
Until recently, when the town's internet disappeared. Now the refuge they take in, the screens will slowly fade.
Oh my god. Oh! Oh, dual heal, please. That would be nice.
Your soul shine its power on Rouse. Susie loosens one of Birdly's wires.
Ooh, okay, that was good.
No, well, then who will help her? Her strange and sad searches. Who will answer them?
What the heck? Oh my god, what is happening?
Fountain flows ominously.
Okay, I think we're back. Okay, looks like we're good and that the stream didn't start over. So that's good, okay.
Sorry about that, guys. Wanted to make sure you guys didn't miss much of this fight, so I waited a little bit while it reconnected, but I think we're good now. Okay. Fruit toast. Oh, her shield got bigger. Sips from her acid. Now the path is clear. All I have to do is expand this dark world.
Oh, shit. Oh, dual heal, yeah. Hey, to toast a queen? Pretty cool how we're, gonna kick your ass.
It's a good thing I have no standards for this. Okay.
Then with the world covered in darkness, no one will have to suffer anymore. Oh my god.
Skyline echoes with regal laughter. Sure.
Instead, everyone can live in my perfect mansion. Every day, blissfully worshipping me like we both deserve.
Oh my god. No one likes drama. Whew.
Now, stop resisting and welcome the new age of darkness.
Oh, we gotta save Birdly. Oh, frick. Susie's almost dead. Okay. Everyone loosens Birdly.
Well, when did I say to do that?
Okay, I need to use an item.
You're literally controlling Birdie now. I mean, Birdly. Oh yeah, that's just for him only. Why did you want one? No.
Good sip. Guys, I think I drank too much of this battery acid. Ages 3 and up.
Enough, you foolish children. You may have survived my attacks, regular. But I've been secretly been downloading my ultimate move the whole time. Now perish in the bosom of my hellish reign.
Oh no, what? Oh my god, I can't see what's happening. Oh.
So that final move was supposed to be cooler, but the internet is down.
Oh shoot, that is close. Yeah, we need to save Birdly first. Oh.
Not bad, you foolish children. But no matter how long this battle drags on, I can simply make another barrier using my drink. Bottoms up. Wait a second. Hey chat, does anyone know what happened to that stuff?
No.
Oh dear, it seems someone sipped up all of my shield power.
In other words...
Nothing's stopping us from beating you up now, huh?
Well, not nothing.
Uh-oh.
Well, I thought we loosened it. Mr. Birdie here still has maximum HP, so unless you want your dear friend to get hurt, I recommend letting him hurt you instead. What? Okay, I was about to say, we loosened it. You won't control me. What? What are you doing? Taking off this plug. Stop. Stop that at once. Your arm will. Stop.
Okay, think we're good again. Okay, yep, it's reconnected. Cool. All right, so I think Birdly ripped off his arm. Your arm is... That was stupid. Yes, it was, wasn't it? It's not praise. Chris, Susie, I can't do much with a fried wing. Please promise you'll save Noelle. We promise. Ah! Birdly, hey. Hey, Birdly, are you okay? Everything getting dark. Okay, and we're back again. I'm so sorry, guys, for the constant disconnects, but I'm making sure to pause every time it happens so you don't miss anything. Okay, get your, like, losing consciousness and stuff, but could you speak up? Sorry, I'm feeling a bit better. Oh, yeah, that's right, Birdly likes Susie. It's that... Hey, that's relief. Rejected. Well, gotta hurry and save Noelle, so later. Oh. Ah, dear Susan, so enigmatic in her ways. But I can read her heart, Chris, like a health meter. And it's beeping for love. Haha, well enough tales, Chris, good luck. May the smarts not be with you. I adore the characters and music of this game. Yeah, me too. Okay. Oh, we did it. Okay. Okay, I almost feel like we should make multiple saves. Okay, so I'll use the middle one. Let's also do. Oof. Oh man, where do we go? It's like, do we leave Susie by herself? Chris, your deep concern for me is dextrose. But stay sanguine, my fellow bluebird. I'll find some way to help you yet. Yeah, maybe we should stay with just pears. Oh, wait. Oh. Because we never went through this door. Uh-oh. Shoot. Yeah, like, we never went up here. Is this just the other shortcut? Oh my god, the statue from earlier! It's in a toilet now! The statue of Birdly is wedged in the toilet. You glanced back at the bathroom door sign.
The sign has a silhouette of a Birdley statue. Everything checks out. What the?
When are they gonna be done in there?
Rip. Oh, this is the boat. Wait. Pulling this lever releases a swan boat. You thought about releasing a ton of swans to clog the river. Aww, are they reminiscing about our ride? Aww, that was so cute. Oh, these shortcuts back. Oh, yay, we found the other shortcut. Wait, this will actually be nice because we can buy more healing things. Yes, Rosse is a Cinnabon. Yeah, let's buy more butt juice. okay. And then handsome bow tie, royal pen. Then I'll buy two of these. Okay, that should be good. Guess we just keep moving forward. Oh shoot, it got stuck. Ah. Okay, well that sucks. I already have to use an item. Just use it on Ralph, say you can always heal. How elegant. Oof. The night. The roaring night. Today it deigned to create this world. Reaching its long hand to the sky, it coursed its will into its blade and made, thrusting the fountain from the earth.